Hedgerows are dense linear plantings of native, diverse trees, shrubs, wildflowers, and bunch grasses. A landowner might implement a hedgerow to attract pollinators, especially if they're growing a crop that depends on pollinators. There's this huge bloom during the crop, but then before and after, there's a period where there's maybe limited floral resources, so a hedgerow would provide nectar and pollen before and after that crop blooms.
We're at Hedgerow Farms in Winters, California. So we produce California native grassland seed and wildflower seed. John Anderson, our founder, he moved out here in the late 70s, bought about 40 acres and realized that all the habitat on the farm edges was pretty much non-existent.
A big benefit is the wildlife and pollinator habitat. Hedgerows also are able to sequester carbon, and hedgerows can also be a huge part of the pest management program on farms. We always are welcome to provide technical support on, you know, what should we plant, how to do weed control, and what kind of irrigation to install. And there's also cost share assistance available.
These hedgerows, they save soil, save time, they save money, they save us basic effort so we can spend more time, you know, on our crops.